Good morning to all my dear students. I hope you all are fine. Today I'm going to teach you GK of class 6. So kindly sit along with your book. My dear students, this is your content. So we will begin from lesson number 1, which is animal classes, which is on page number 6. So kindly turn your page and come to page number 6. Lesson number 1, animal classes. All animals are divided into two main classes. What are the two main classes? Vertebrates and invertebrates. Vertebrates are those animals which are having backbone, and invertebrates animals are those animals who are without backbones. Now, vertebrates are of five types: mammals, birds, fish, reptiles, and amphibians. Invertebrates are also of five types: protozoa, echinoderms, annelids, molluscs, and arthropods. Now, my dear students, there is one question for you. Can you name the type to which these animals belong? Take clues from the help box. One help box is given here. With the help box, you have to fill up all these blanks. As I taught you here that there are five types of vertebrates animals and there are five types of invertebrates animals. So you have to tell that to which these animals belong. I hope you understand this chapter. Now come to next page, page number 7. Here are some interesting facts about the different animal groups. Fish breathe through gills, live in water, are cold-blooded, and lay eggs. But sharks give birth to live young ones. Bats fly like birds, but they are in fact mammals. Spiders look like insects, but they are actually arachnids and have 8 legs, unlike insects that have 6 legs. All mammals give birth to young ones directly, but strangely, the duck-billed platypus is a mammal that lays eggs. Dinosaurs are considered reptiles, although they did not show all the characteristics of reptiles. Arthropods are the largest and the most diverse of all animal groups. They include insects, arachnids like spiders, crustaceans like crabs and lobsters. Animals like oysters, octopus, snails and slugs are soft bodies and often live in hard shell. So my dear students, kindly read page number 6 and 7 by your own. Once again, thank you. Have a good day.